Good morning from New York. Today, I think it would be appropriate to give a quick summation of Trump's performance in the presidential debate.